Sprout Social's Instagram scheduling workflow is designed to help your business create, deliver, and measure engaging multimedia content and campaigns. Things you'll need: an account with SproutSocial.com and the latest version of the Sprout Social mobile app. To start composing and scheduling Instagram posts, add your Instagram profile and assign publishing permissions to any users that will be publishing Instagram posts. If your Instagram profile is already connected to Sprout, you'll need to open the Users and Social Profiles page and grant each desired user publishing permissions. If you haven't already, you'll need to allow push notifications from Sprout on your mobile device. Then, in the Sprout app, you'll need to configure Instagram scheduling notifications. All publishers should complete these steps to ensure a seamless pass-off from web to mobile. That's it! Now you're ready to create. You can plan and create posts from both the web and mobile apps. Open up the Compose window and select an Instagram profile from the Profile Picker menu. From here, add an image, either by uploading it directly or selecting an image from your asset library. Here's where it gets good. Choose a publisher from this publishing notifications icon. The team member you select will receive a push notification and be responsible for publishing the post. After adding a caption and optional tags, you can either draft, queue, schedule, submit for approval, or send an immediate push notification. As you queue and schedule your posts, they will appear in the publishing calendar alongside your other networks, so you can plan all of your content in perfect harmony. When your post is scheduled to be sent, the publisher will receive a push notification from the Sprout mobile app. Simply open the notification and tap Share on Instagram. Here, you'll see a reminder to make sure you're logged into the right profile. The post will publish to the account you are currently logged into on the Instagram app. Your picture will load automatically, and the caption will be copied to the clipboard. From there, just review your message, then tap Share to publish. To monitor the status of your push notifications, go to the Publishing tab and click Notifications. This feed shows you if a push notification has been sent and if the publisher has opened it in the Instagram app. From here, you can mark as complete, resend, or delete the notification status, giving you full control of the workflow and peace of mind. Finally, you can follow up with a post engagement with Sprout's robust reporting suite, using analytics from reports such as the Instagram Profiles report or the Sent Messages report. That's it! Go ahead and start scheduling.